coast. Take a taste from me, baby, go low. In the eight cousin, go slow. Take a taste from me, baby, control. Call my crib tonight.
Baby, give me love, baby, go insane.
Call my crib tonight.
If I do it fast, put this in my name.
A workshop is basically like what we have to do. We have to like give people massages, and we have to tint their like eyelashes and their eyebrows, and we have to, some of us are massaging people as well. So we're giving people massages, eyelash tint, and eyebrow tint. So yeah, that's basically what we're doing today in college. So I'm gonna be doing today in college. So yeah, on Mondays and Wednesdays, we have to wear this tunic. I'm coming out of college now, and yeah, I'd have to say that was very stressful, but
enjoyable.
But I enjoyed it though. So yeah, I'm just walking to the bus stop now with my colleague. As you can see, back to my house, because I just got off the bus. Yeah, I think I'm going to meet up with my friend today, and I'll get some clips of me and her in our vlog today. So, yeah, this is for now. I'm home now, and I'm just making some food. So after I make some food and eat, I might be going out with my friend to the shopping center, and I'll vlog that once I'm done and once I change as well, because I can't wear my jeans. Alright guys, so I'm on my way to the shopping center with my mom, because she hates being on camera. So yeah, on my way to the shopping center, I need to get a few things. So yeah, officially in the shopping center. I got a few stuff from Penny's, because I needed socks and I needed leggings, so I got some leggings. These like really leather like leggings. I'll show you guys when I get back home. And I got some socks, so I'll show you guys when I get back home. Jewelry shop. So yeah, I wanted to go to Zara to get boots, the one that Aaliyah J had on her story that she linked in her highlights. I really want to get those boots and a few other things. So now I'm in Dun Stores. Currently, like, doing Christmas shopping and getting a few things.
I really want to get Christmas cards so I can give to my to people in college that are in my course. So that's what I'm willing to get. But. Mom, do they have cards here?
No, Mr. Price.
In Mr. Price? Okay. And I'm going to get the Christmas cards. So I can't wait for that. Yeah. It's definitely not here. Okay, ask her. Christmas cards. Sorry, where is it?
What?
The Christmas card.
Is this
Christmas card?
No, card. Card. Okay.
Okay.
No, impact.
Impact. Okay, you don't want to impact. Just for Christmas. Got the Christmas cards, guys. That was a success. Just need to pay now.
No more energy in me. But, yeah.
At least I went shopping today. That's what counts. Thank you. Do you want to put it here? Because of the glass.
Yeah,
the glass, yeah.
Apart from that, you can
spill.
Can break.
Okay. So that
you're not break. I think I need the...
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay. Now we're going into my cave's pharmacy because I need to get something else as well. So, yeah. I think I really need some free spray, and I really need some stuff. Yeah. Look at these brushes. If I could come back, I would get that one for 12 euro. I really need a good makeup brush look. Anyways, my mom's looking for me.
Guys, so right now we're leaving the shop because I have to put my mask on. Yeah, we're leaving, but we're going to Aldi. Yeah. We're leaving the shopping center and going to Alps. I've been home, so I just wanted to show you guys what I got for pennies. So I'm gonna show you guys what I got from pennies.
These seem free shaping. Better look leggings. It's in the medium size. I got it in the medium size because I'm like a size 12 in leggings and pants and trousers and jeans. So I got that. And I also got some white ankle socks because I needed some. And they come in a pack of 5. They're a microfiber lightweight trainer liner, and yeah, it'd be very good and for me to wear. So, and it's a size 42 in footwear. So yeah, and then I just got some pies that I want to give to my friends in my college, in my course. So yeah, that's it.
So I've showed you everything that I got from the store, and after this I'm going to bed. So yeah, all right guys, I hope you guys really like this video, and go hit the like button, subscribe if you haven't already, and share this video with your friends and family. Peace out.